Today we are going to the Old Grove Farmstead. My friend suggested this place to me as pet friendly, so we are going with Misha. We reserved today's tour only because still have something to do in Manila. But they also offer overnight stay. You can see the prices in the end of my video. A piece of Netherlands in Batangas. Perfect place to have your photo shoot.
Misha.
Huh?
Misha. Misha. Where did you go, huh? It's raining.
Suddenly it started to rain, so we just drink coffee in nice designer cafe. Here's the menu. You can check what food they offer.
Oh, I thought it's real.
After the rain, we make a self-guided tour. Here, you can see a lot of different birds, snakes, sheep, horse, and even crocodile by luck. Overall, it's a nice place for a family trip.
Thank you. Are you serious? Where? I didn't see. I don't see. I don't see. Let's take it home.
No, it's
wrong. We will have a new pet. Please don't touch. What is that? Misha, what is that? What is that? I don't know. What are you? Are you a dog? Aww, they're so cute. Maybe let's feed them?
What? It's gone again. I'll go wait. Okay. Maybe, yeah, of course.
They live together.
Maybe you let Misha smell them?
They will come.
They will come, because they not see Misha. See? They see already. I don't know. They're looking to Misha.
Maybe.
Sarap. Misha, don't eat your feet.
For the dinner, we took a steak and they served complimentary mushroom soup and lasagna. After dinner, we went back to my room.
Misha. Misha don't have diaper, so we cannot enter. So we just wait Daddy to finish shopping. What? Not yet, Misha, not yet. Let's wait. Bye-bye. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye-bye.